Hyundai designs its dashboards to be clear, simple, and intuitive. Therefore, some of the Palisade control buttons and knobs have secondary functions. You can access these secondary functions by holding the button or knob for 2 seconds. Pressing the Setup button briefly will display the Setup menu. If you hold it down for 2 seconds, it will access the General Settings menu. Pressing the Media button briefly will switch your audio to the last used available media source. But holding it down for 2 seconds will bring up the Media Selection screen. Pressing the Navigation button briefly will call up the Navigation menu. Hold it down for 2 seconds and the Destination screen will appear. The Tune knob has a unique secondary function linked to the navigation system. To access it, select Setup, then Advanced. Next, select Tune knob function. When the map screen is displayed, you can set the Tune knob to have normal audio functions, such as changing stations, tracks, etc. Or you can configure the Tune knob to zoom in and out on the map. Meanwhile, you will still retain the ability to change stations and tracks via the steering wheel controls. So, there you have it. Secondary functionality is a simple way to put more features within your reach.